When you create a source in Soundvision, this is automatically assigned to amplified controller channels in the background. To view the assignment, select the Electronic Settings tab, and in the Zoning Group table, select Assignment. This table lists all the grouped enclosures and displays the IP address of the amplified controller and the channels assigned to the enclosures. This assignment dynamically updates when configuration changes are made. To change an IP, click on the drop-down arrow under the IP column. The drop-down menu will show grey numbers next to unavailable IPs and black numbers next to available ones. Alternatively, click on the left-hand side of the IP box to enter a text value. A message will display if the typed value is not valid. Click on the channel drop-down to select an available channel. To unassign amplified controllers from a source, select the More menu on the top right and click Unassign Amps. Note that the unamplified icon appears next to the source in the source tree. To reassign the source, starting at a given IP, enter the address in the top cell. All zones of the source will automatically be assigned. This is to maintain that a project is always valid. Sources cannot be partially assigned to amplified controllers. You can unassign amplified controllers at a group level to quickly make changes. To do this, select the group and click on the Unassign Amps button. This will display a confirmation dialog. You can assign IPs to all unassigned sources in a group by selecting Assign Amps. Enter a starting IP at the prompt and click Assign. You can disable amplified controllers from being automatically assigned when creating sources by disabling this in the Options menu. Only visible sources that are assigned to amplifiers will be represented in LA Network Manager.